usher in a new trading day. It doesn't promise to be a good one, at least if you're long the market.
Let's get to the opening bell. As David says, in the S&P 500 at the CNBC real-time exchange. At the big board, it's Empire State Realty Trust celebrating the 42nd annual Empire State Building run-up. Good luck to those who are going to do it. Over the Nasdaq, Kaixin Auto Holdings, a premium used car dealership in China.